Hello dear students, welcome to today's e-learning class. I am your English teacher Gajanan sir, and today I am going to cover one very important topic in writing section, that's informal letter writing. In our earlier class we have already discussed everything about informal letter writing, so let's quickly revise some important points for informal letter writing. What is an informal letter? An informal letter is a letter written to your friends or family members. Since they are written to close relations, the letters have an informal and personal tone. Casual language is used while writing informal letters, and sometimes the letters may even have an emotional undertone also. Suppose if you are writing a letter to your mother, so that time you can put your personal feelings also in your letter. You can write down your feelings in a proper way that your mother can understand you. So whenever, suppose if your friend has got a success after a lot of struggle, then you can write down your feelings in a proper way. So in informal letter writing, you can write down your feelings, personal emotions. But in formal letter writing, you must avoid this strictly. For example, now see the format. Already I have given you a number of examples. Then also once again see the format. First of all, write down sender's address, means your own address, date, just like 22nd August 2020, 13th April 2020, 22nd December 2020. Don't write like this 21st 12 20. Don't know, avoid this. Directly you can write down 22nd January 2020, okay, 31st December 2020, like this. Then salutation, dear, dearest, my lovely, whatever you want to write you can write down. And content of the letter, means what you have, first of all introduction, why you are writing a letter, then body of the letter and conclusion. Okay, so when you write informal letter, you can start like this: hello, how are you, what's going in your life, I hope you are, everyone at your home, all are fine, we are also fine here, how is uncle and auntie, what about my grandmother. So in this way you can start your letter. Then body of the letter, just whatever means on which matter you want to write down the letter, that you can add. Then conclusion. Okay students, so in this way you can write down and you have to follow the format. Now see one example you have to write down, one informal letter writing. You are Akriti, Abhinav, write a letter to your friend describing your boarding school experience. Okay, so first of all you have to write down your address, then date, then your friend's name, dear Abhinav, dear Pramod, whatever you want to write down. Then you can describe that I am now adopted new school, means my mind has adopted it, now I am living here happily, all my dear teachers and everyone in my classroom, they are helping me, I am enjoying my teaching learning process. Here I have a good food quality, we have a recess around 10:30. So in this way you can tell everything about your boarding school schedule to your friend, and you can write down your, means how you spend your day in a boarding school. So in this way you can write down the letter, but follow the format given here. Okay, these three, no need to write their introduction, body of the letter, this is only for your understanding. Okay, in this part of this content you have to follow the three things: introduction, body of the letter and conclusion. Okay students, so keep in your mind whenever you get any problem. Thank you and have a happy day.